started with Audit New Zealand in 1995, and I worked for Audit New Zealand in a number of roles around New Zealand, Napier, Dunedin, and ultimately in Hamilton for 10 years. I got a great opportunity to get my basics, get my craft right, so I really got to understand auditing, which is awesome in terms of it's a great skill to have. Got to understand accounting, which is great, but I also had an opportunity to work with some really great leaders. So in my entire time with Audit New Zealand, I worked with a number of different audit directors, audit managers, and there was a number of very great leaders in there. I learned a lot from them. The opportunities as well in terms of working across a number of different sectors as well, and that's probably where I got my inkling to leave Audit New Zealand, was I sort of really enjoyed working in the commercial sector. So I had a number of different commercial-based clients, port companies, roading companies, electricity companies that had a commercial bent, and I thoroughly enjoyed it. So the opportunity to work across a variety of organisations was very worthwhile. When I was with Audit, I was challenging myself whether or not I had what it took to cut it in a commercial environment, and it was an interesting aspect, because there's this perception that, you know, auditors aren't real accountants. You know, some people have this perception, and there's a perception that the public sector auditors aren't commercial. And when I stepped into the world with Fonterra, I actually was able to cut it. My auditing skills went a long way. They actually made a huge contribution, and I probably had a really good base in my way I could actually operate within the Fonterra environment. I had a very good inquisitive mind, very much fact-based, evidence-based, and all that was to do with my auditing pedigree. And the experience I gained in the public sector gave me quite a high level of integrity when working in a commercial environment, and that's quite important as well. So I look back and I think that my success in the public sector translated very easily to my success in the commercial sector. I thoroughly enjoyed working for Audit New Zealand, and I believe that we're making a contribution to the people of New Zealand. I was proud of the work we did. It was important work, and it made a difference.